non-singer and applied for a job over about 24,000, 25,000 women who enjoy singing so much.
First of all, if you've ever been in a room with a bunch of sweet Adelines, you'll know it immediately. One thing, I've never heard of a job before where you can wear as much bling as you can possibly put on your body and you can